today this baby is getting cleaned. It is not going in the Camaro looking like this. We are gonna go through the painstaking process of cleaning every nook and cranny. It is going to be a tedious process, but it is such in good condition that we are happy to do it. I have never cleaned an engine, but Matt has cleaned several, and when he is done, they look like a work of art. We are in the process of looking at spray wash cabinets, but not quite yet in the budget. So we do have a lot of brake parts cleaner. So if we start acting a little funny in the video, that may be why. So let's start cleaning.
Cleaning this thing, you still gotta take this valley cover off, the timing cover and the balancer, so we can really get in there and clean it up nice. So, Caleb, why don't you start by taking the knock sensors out and then pulling this cover off, and I'll start working on getting the balancer off. That. oil pump and timing chain, timing gears.
Matt has been working on the block of the engine, and he has done a fantastic job.
We're getting all the nooks and crannies. we've been working on this for 4 or 5 hours. We got the timing cover nice and cleaned up inside now. We got the valley cover looking like new. We got the windage tray cleaned up. I've been shining on the block. Lots of wire wheeling over here. Looking really good. Tomorrow, we're gonna start cleaning these nasty old heads up. We got a broken bolt we gotta get out. Hopefully it doesn't snap off in there and comes right out and behaves. We got some work cut out for us here. Getting those things cleaned up. And then of course we'll have to do the intake manifold and valve covers also. So that's it for today. Start some more tomorrow.
Day two of the engine cleanup. We're gonna start with the cylinder heads. I'm gonna work on cleaning one. Matt is gonna start working on getting a stuck bolt out of the other.
It's a broken bolt.
It's stuck.
It could be stuck. We hope it's not stuck. We hope it comes right out. I hope it comes just right out. Nice and easy. I'm gonna use this snap-on extractor. It's like a little reverse thread deal. It kind of grabs on. It works probably about 40% of the time, but we'll give it a try. Did not work. All right, cool. Plan B. Stickers been on here since 99. Pretty good sticker. I think our kids don't have any of those.
We are already getting these guys shining. Matt's been taking brake cleaner to this guy. Definitely can smell it.
Yeah, stinky.
Good job, Matt.
Thanks.